moving, we speeding. She want me to slice her that dick. What she need is say hello to money, cause that's what I'm greeting.
I'm hopping on calls and I'm jumping in meetings. This is my universe, not talking Steven. I'm playing my eyes and this shit looking.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Q. We're back again with another episode of Q-Tember. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to mix and record vocals like Midwest. He just dropped a project. If you saw my video yesterday, we made a beat kind of like his new song LA. And today I'm going to show you guys how you can mix your vocals like his new song LA. But the reason I chose this song is it's definitely more of a chill vibe. It's not even, I wouldn't even say it's my favorite on the album. Definitely a really good song, but I think it's going to be really popular because they shot the video with Lone Wolf and the video is just super cool. And I also know that this genre and like this type of music definitely has a really big fan base and a lot of people like it. I'm not saying that I don't like it. It's just, you guys know me. I'm the rage man. I love rage beats. But yeah, before we get into it, if you guys don't know what Q-Tember is, it's basically a 30-day challenge that I started for myself where I'm uploading every single day in the month of September. I've only got 6 days left. So if you want to make sure that you don't miss a single episode, go down, hit that subscribe button next to it's a bell. You hit that, you're going to be notified every single time I upload. And of course, if you guys want to stay up to date with my day-to-day life, head down to the description and hit that Instagram link and hit that follow button. It's just a good spot to come in contact with me and you guys can watch what I'm doing. And of course, make sure you guys join the Discord. It's a great spot, good community, and I'm trying to get that Discord popping. Anyways, let's jump in the video. And real quick, before we jump into the video, you guys already saw the preview, and if you guys want to see where you can cop it, go to quintababa.com. This is where I keep all my vocal templates and basically any sounds that I use in my videos. And you're going to click this vocal templates button up at the top, and you're going to see the first one right here, Midwest LA vocal preset, which is 100% FL Studio stock. So as long as you have FL Studio and it opens, you'll be able to use these. Yeah, if you cop it on the day of the drop, which is today, as you're watching this, it's only $27. So make sure you guys grab that while you can. As you can see, I only have like this much done. But before we do anything, I'll just show you guys how you could actually use these presets. All right, so if you guys do end up grabbing this one from my website, this is what you're going to get. You're going to get the Midwest LA zip file. And if you open that, you're going to have this folder in there. You can just drag that out. And inside, you're going to have two .fst files, which are basically mixed track presets for FL Studio. So you can delete that zip, and then you use this folder. You go into your FL, open up a blank mixer track. And if you want to drag on the hook, drag that on. And if you want to drag on the ad-libs, just go to another empty one. And just like that. And then basically the way I record is, so we set these two. I'll rename these for you guys. So basically you could say this is the hook. This is the ad-libs. And what I would do is I would go to that track right before your hook. And you pull this little menu down and select your mic input. Mine is obviously the Focusrite input one. And once you click this, you can hear yourself doubled. And what you want to do is just click this button on your master. Now you can't hear yourself anymore. And you want to make sure that this button right here is clicked, which actually enables you to record. And then of course you want to hear yourself with effects. And one thing I forgot to mention is this slot up top might be empty for you guys if you don't have AutoTune Pro, which is the AutoTune that I choose to use. But you could literally use the FL Studio Pitcher, which is a free version of AutoTune. But like I said, you want to hear the effects on your voice. So what you do is drop this down and go to input one. And now you can hear yourself. So yeah, whatever you say is going to have all these effects on it. And you want to make sure you turn this record button off because you don't want to record these. So you guys already heard the preview in the beginning of the video, but I'm going to show you guys what it sounds like again. So let's just play it real quick.
I hop in the coupe and we speedin'. She want me to slice her that dick when she need it. Say hello to money because that's what I'm greeting.
So to really get the effect that I was going for here, obviously the preset gets you there most of the way, but there's this like effect that he was doing where it almost sounds like he's in a really small room or something with a lot of reverb. And I found the easiest way to do that was just, as you can see, there's like duplicate tracks. They're almost like doubles. But basically what I did was I just held shift on my keyboard and you click on your main track, bring it down, just make sure it's completely on time. And you right click this little logo and click make unique. And I just turned it down a little bit and then you zoom in a lot and you could hold alt on your keyboard. And as you can see, I just dragged it off time a little bit. This is what it sounds like with the double.
I hop in a coupe and we speeding.
And then if you take that double away, you have only this.
I hop in a coupe and we speeding.
As you can see, it kind of added just a little bit more wideness and a lot more depth to the vocal. And other than that, you have the ad-lib track. And I didn't even use it because I didn't do this part in the beginning. But yeah, that's what you would use the ad-lib track for. And the only difference is a little bit of EQ pulling out some of that high end. And it's just drenched in reverb. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you guys enjoy this preset, you already know where to go to cop it. Quintababa.com. I'll have the link in the description and the pinned comment below. We're almost done with Q-Tember. But make sure you guys are watching all the videos and stuff like that. And also, make sure you're leaving comments for what you guys actually want to see next. So anything you guys comment, I'm going to try and do a video on. I know a lot of you actually want to see the Rapta video. I'm going to do that real soon. I've been trying to get it done. It's just actually a lot harder because Rapta is just like really, really talented. But yeah, believe me, it's coming soon. If you guys are producers, make sure you grab Cyber, the pre-order that's out now. But like I said, that's all I got for you guys right now. So I'll see you in the next video. Deuces.